Okay, we're going to dye Lily's tail yellow. I've put vet wrap up around the base to keep the color from going up higher than I want. Hold my hand under the tail to protect the color from spraying everywhere. We're just going to spray it on and rub it in real good. Get the back side. Once we have the color on there as thick as we want it, and we have it covered well, I'm going to hold her tail. I'll take my glove, I'll turn it inside out. And I'm going to put a hair clip, and this will protect her from getting the dye all over her legs. Okay, now we're going to do the ears, same way we did the tail. Again. I'm just going to make sure I get all the hair on the inside. Once I make sure I have all the hair colored, I'll do the same thing I did before, and I'll turn my glove inside out to keep from getting the color all over the rest of the dog. I'm going to hold the ear, take my glove and turn it inside out.